press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. Why Big Boss's ex-contestants are bashing Salman Khan? Why Bhaijaan is getting trolled on social media? Why people are questioning Big Boss? Watch the video to find out these answers.
Ever since Rakhi Sawant has entered Big Boss Season 14, she has got the title of Entertainment Queen. She is sometimes seen entertaining the audience in a scary or sometimes romantic manner. Rakhi started a love track with Abhinav Shukla, husband and actor of Rubina Dilaik, a few weeks ago. What used to be a joke at first, but now when Rakhi is crossing her limits, Abhinav and Rubina do not like it at all. In the last episode, Rubina Dilaik was seen warning Rakhi Sawant about the fact that she pulled the lace off Abhinav Shukla's shorts, which is wrong. Even after this, Rakhi was seen moving around and harassing Abhinav. Abhinav was seen getting so upset with Rakhi Sawant that he started crying bitterly and demanded that he go home. This topic was also talked in Weekend Ka War, and surprisingly, Salman Khan supported Rakhi Sawant, which left everyone shocked. Due to this, the former contestants and TV stars of the show got very angry. How can Salman Khan support Rakhi Sawant instead of stopping her to do this? After all this, Salman Khan is getting trolled heavily on social media. Many stars, from Srishti Rode to Rahul Mahajan, have condemned Salman Khan's statement in which he told Abhinav Shukla that Rakhi Sawant is the biggest entertainer of the show and whatever she is doing, Abhinav is benefiting from it. Many TV stars believe that Salman Khan is trying to prove Rakhi Sawant right even if she is wrong. Srishti Rode tweeted in support of Abhinav. She wrote, "Abhinav Shukla, stay strong. It's so sad to see the new promo. You are not wrong. More power to you." In another tweet, she asked a question. "Agar aisa hi koi ladka kisi ladki ke saath karta, tabhi chalta, mazak masti mein. I am sorry, I do not agree with Salman sir on this. And this is not overreacting. He is just putting his point forward that he is not liking all this. Period." Replying to a fan, she wrote, "There's a limit for everything. Ek limit tak entertaining tha, not anymore." No means no, kya sirf ladkiyon ke liye hi apply karta hai kya? Viewers with Abhinav. Well, not just Srishti, but VJ Andy wrote, "Sexual harassment koi bhi form mein kisi fayde ki nahi ho sakti. Ladka ho ya ladki, it's not okay. No means no. Worst episode of Weekend Ka War ever." In another tweet, he wrote, "I can't believe aisa harassment Big Boss 14 fayde ka naam diya ja raha hai. Wow." Rahul Mahajan, who was seen in Big Boss 14 with Rakhi Sawant, wrote, "Rakhi Sawant is cheap and people who still support her are maha cheap. Hashtag Abhinav Shukla."
Well, do you agree with these Big Boss X contestants' statements? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.